YouTube, what's up? It's the letter C, and I'm back again with
another one.
That's correct, another YouTube video. I had to make one ASAP because we just got the news that Native Instruments has updated the machine software finally over like 10 years, right? But I mean, I love the program, but it's just missing this one little thing because it's a pattern-based software, and now they have these clips, so it's much easier to sequence a machine, and it is so necessary. So I'm excited to get into that. Also, Native Instruments just dropped a new expansion. It's called Certified Gold. And the sounds are provided by Snipe Young, whose sounds I've used before, actually, in a recent placement that I can't talk about yet. I'm going to definitely post it on my Instagram. So make sure you follow me on Instagram if you're not already. And make sure you like and subscribe to my channel so you know what time it is, all right? Now, most of my videos are super short. I'm gonna go a little bit more in depth with this expansion. We'll try to make a beat, and I'm just gonna show you my process, how I think, and how I try to make something dope. So let's get it. Okay, let's go through some kits to see how this expansion sounds. Yeah, so I'm gonna check out this kit with the sounds in it. We're gonna pitch it up a little bit. Taking the other sample and matching it to the other one. Now they're both in the same key. I try to find some drums. Thank you.
This is me using the new clips. Just so I could add a little symbol. Took that guitar, slowed it down to a real tempo. So I'm not using the kit, I'm just gonna make my own kit. Trying to find a decent 808. So the last beat we used the bass line, but the 808 can be used as a bass line as well. So beat and just have our own beat without that sample. Or you could bring it right back in. Please make sure you like and subscribe to the channel if you dig what I did today, man. And we'll see y'all at the next one, alright? Peace.